crater lake. There was a way to climb up to a lookout point, but the trail just keeps winding around behind this ridge, so I'm going to head back down to where I parked, which is in that direction, and there's another lookout over on that peak. A nice place to watch the sunset. Side of Crater Lake. Big high ridge that comes up here, and there's a vantage point, it looked like, behind those trees, closer to the lake than I thought this trail led to. But it just seems to snake around without climbing up. So I'm not going to be able to get up to the vantage point in time, because the sun is almost completely set now. Watchman's Lookout, I'm not sure which one it is, it could be that one. Structure there where we climb up to see the sunrise, which is that beautiful place to watch the sun. Looking out over this, there's the road that's cut for modern day vehicles to come in, and it zigzags, switchbacks its way on up. Sense of how rugged this country must have been for the first people, settlers. I guess the Native Americans were probably a little more accustomed to it, but nonetheless, how rugged and rough and untamed. Population areas for certain, whatever civilization there was at that time. The nearest city that might have been this area of Oregon. The Crater Lake is a little south of Bend, and it's north of the Rogue River Valley. Sometimes I think I took a wrong turn and ended up where I am. Heard some song. It's like a river that don't know where it's going. Took a wrong turn and just kept flowing. Thanks, Bruce. Thank you. comes to a conclusion, at least as far as the sun is concerned. A journey of discovery.
Thank you. going to Hawaii back in the 70s.